And now to Abbeville, where the U.S. Coast Guard handed out public service awards to a pair of LSU Ag Center employees today. Mark Shirley and Thu Bui are Louisiana Sea Grant agents, and they were each recognized for helping to further the Coast Guard's mission.
Our job as Marine agents are to educate our fishermen on not only the regulations, but also the other technology things that can help them survive in the business. The relationships that between Thu and myself working with the Coast Guard, that relationship with the fishermen has actually helped save lives out on the water.
In bestowing these awards, the Coast Guard says the two Marine agents have made significant contributions benefiting the public.